So our second one today is The Soldier's Dream by Joseph Locke. Actually released in 1949, just at the end of the Second World War, so it's quite apt really. So here you go.
Out on the plain, the weary soldiers now were sleeping, lulled to slumber while the evening breezes blow. From the field, the smell of new-mown corn is creeping, and the sentinel is pacing to and fro. Then all at once, the sky is filled with shapes of horsemen, lit up by lightning as the dying day goes down. And the famous white horse is directing the course to renown.